HelloFresh CEO, Mr. Ian McGregor, company shareholders, and most importantly, dedicated staff to our organisation. My name is Stephanie Wu, and I am the Head of Marketing Communications, and I'm here today with my colleague, Patricia DiCampo, Head of Strategy and Operations at Hello Marketing Consulting Group.
Thank you so much for our newest shareholders and staff being here today. We really do appreciate the time and effort you spent to come here today. We've just prepared a short video just to give you a bit more insight and knowledge about the HelloFresh brand.
This is a HelloFresh box. It just arrived at the door and is about to make someone's dinner time. It may look pretty simple, but there's a lot of magic happening behind the scenes. Each week, our recipe writers come up with quick, tasty, delicious meals. They're tried, tested, and tweaked, and turned into a step-by-step recipe card. There's loads of variety in the dishes every week. It means you're always eating a healthy balance, and it never gets boring. Then there are the fresh ingredients. It's all in there for you, in just the right amounts, so you can cook up each recipe without any waste. We scour the country to find the best seasonal produce from farmers and dedicated suppliers, so you don't have to stress about shopping and meal planning. If your week gets too busy for a box, it's easy to skip or stop your deliveries online or with our app. Otherwise, sit back and relax as we deliver ideas and ingredients ready to cook. And watch as you learn kitchen skills, try new cuisines, and become part of our cooking community.
This morning, Patricia and I will be presenting three key strategic recommendations that we believe will drive the success of HelloFresh in Australia's competitive market for fresh food and meals. These strategic recommendations include enhancing the HelloFresh technology platform, pursuing expansion opportunities, and lastly, implementing a loyalty program that promotes sustainability.
Thanks for that, Steph. So why should you choose us as a consultancy group and implement our strategy? So the Hello Marketing Group is actually one of the first established consulting firms in Sydney, and with that we do have in-depth market, competitor and customer insights catering specifically to the Sydney market as you develop and grow your strategy. We can ensure the growing success of your company because we do note that you've been quite successful in your launch in Northern America and Europe, and we want to keep that momentum going for you to ensure the success as you roll out step by step to the different states throughout Australia.
So strategy number one, the HelloFresh website. With the focus on creating brand awareness within the Australian market for competitive fresh food, we are recommending HelloFresh to enhance and utilise the technological platforms, as this will open up opportunities for HelloFresh to innovate and simultaneously create a strong social presence as a means to converse with their existing and potential customers. As we are currently living in the digital revolution, we believe that penetration within the Australian market is possible through relationship marketing on social media with suppliers, distributors, and most importantly, our customer base of HelloFresh Australia. Through regularly releasing new upcoming meal kit videos and linking social media channels to optimise online exposure, we believe that HelloFresh is able to successfully create a strong social presence through marketing communication. This graph behind me displays how HelloFresh attracted an astounding 220,000 visitors in 2017 and illustrates the 25% growth in online orders each month during that same year. HelloFresh loved to use technology to increase consumer engagement, and as you can see, through utilising this platform, the company has been successful in pushing the boundaries to gain exposure and brand awareness within the Australian market. Through strategically managing consumer touch points through the website and social media platforms, HelloFresh has been able to create a positive relationship with the consumers to communicate their unique value offering.
Alright, we've got strategy number two, which is project expansion, and we're recommending the establishment of HelloFresh food trucks, unique pop-up retail stores, and a collaboration with local restaurants as well to produce HelloFresh meals. So, with the food trucks, we've done a bit of research around it and we found that it's quite profitable. So annual turnover ranging from 70,000 to a million, averaging around 300,000 versus expenses of 40,000 to 300,000, with the average being around the 149,000 mark. So we're recommending setting up in recurring food spaces as well. So we can see that it's quite a big business in Sydney, where people are coming specifically to, you know, different events and different festivals just to get some food from a place they've seen on Instagram or social media. We're also recommending to set up in Bondi's farmers markets, Paddy's Night Food Market, Glebe Markets, Hills Night Markets, and some areas that we haven't touched on before in Sydney. With the HelloFresh pop-up shop that worked successfully in London, we're going to be bringing it here in Sydney, establishing it in Central Station, Pitt Street, Sydney, in the shopping district. And this will allow some engagement directly with the HelloFresh brand and exploring products in the flesh, creating an exciting vibe for our customers, doing giveaways and competitions as well. And lastly, we're looking at collaborating with local restaurants to produce HelloFresh meals. This is similar to the meals that you can get in food kit as well when you purchase at home. And we've already started the conversation with restaurants as well, including Grilled, Rolled, There's No White Gomez, Nando's and La Rap. And all of these strategies reinforces the mission of bringing back the enjoyment of home cooking, especially for our customers that do like to eat out, don't really like to cook at home. It reinforces that idea, we're here to support you, even if you're an amateur chef. We have the recipe cards to, help you step by step. Showing the ability of yourselves to cook and have that restaurant quality at home.
Thank you, Patricia. And lastly, our strategy of the loyalty program. We believe through implementation, HelloFresh Australia will be able to drive customer retention through innovation and initiatives that promote both healthy eating and sustainability within the Australian market. With the growing trend of creating a sustainable world, the proposed customer loyalty program encourages consumers to become more mindful of their waste through rewarding customers with exclusive online credits such as money off their next order, discounts or even free delivery. Consumers will get rewarded for recycling the plastic or paper bag packaging of the fresh ingredients that are hand-picked and packed in the HelloFresh cardboard boxes. This loyalty program aims to encourage consumers to reduce their carbon footprint on the world through becoming more ethically and environmentally conscious through recycling waste. 1 point to consumers and 1 point to HelloFresh for implementing a corporate social responsibility policy.
Great, and why do we recommend these specific strategies? So we know that through enhancing the website platform, implementing expansion opportunities, and implementing the loyalty program that promotes sustainability, we'll be able to drive growth throughout Australia with it. So here at the Hello Marketing Consultancy Group, we'll be able to ensure the growing success of the meal kit company as it rolls out and expands in Australia. So we're using Sydney as a test trial, essentially. We'll be able to create value for our consumers through the loyalty program. And increase customer retention and decrease churn rates, which is quite high in any subscription service, really. We know that by focusing on the customer, we'll be able to drive these outcomes, and they're measurable through analysing consumer touch points, purchasing behaviour and data analytics as well.
And by implementing these strategies, HelloFresh Australia will be able to create and communicate value to our consumers through penetrating the Australian market, strengthening the supply chain and increasing customer retention through creating and communicating to their consumers their unique value offering. On behalf of Hello Marketing Consulting Group, Patricia and I would like to thank you all for your time this morning and encourage you to say hello to HelloFresh. Thank you.
Come on, shareholders and staff, what are your questions? Has anyone ever used HelloFresh?
Yes.
You have?
How's your experience with it?
It's very streamlined, I'd say. I didn't stick with it in the end, only because, which you've addressed actually, there's so much packaging.
Idea behind HelloFresh was avoiding the wastage of buying excess food at the grocery